I even have been accused by some of my friends of seeking out people who differ with me and sort of reveling in the fact that I can find some kind of common ground or usefulness or something salutary about talking with people who see things very differently. I suppose I have an underlying confidence that somehow or another, even though we disagree very basically, in the end, it's all going to prove to be something that's pointing in the same direction.